catching up to war. Yeah.
I can't get anywhere close to my the times I just did.
Well, the track is green now, so
yeah, well, I can't maybe get like anywhere close to it. I'm doing mid fives, I'm not even getting into the 24s. Let's see, yeah, all my sector times are down. Yeah. Not much though. Alright, well, anyways, I'll be back now.
Cool.
Misplanned my break.
Gotta get the logistics right, man. Fucking warrior again! Bastard.
Ready, pup you.
Yeah. With, 39,000.
Oh, it is. That's close.
93,000, I'm sorry.
That's close.
That's close. You're giving it up?
Yep.
Ooh.
I'm 11th.
Yeah, but you're a hitbox.
Green light, give it all you got.
So like in the practice of a few, just now in the practice we had a wet qualification at the end. We started dry and then we had a wet.
Yeah.
That is a shitty accent.
Thank you.
in sector one. Yellow flag is
getting higher.
Well done, mate. Personal fastest lap.
Isn't even gonna pit or set a time.
Finally got a lap.
Yeah, you bended
on the first out lap. Yeah. I finally got a lap together.
Nice. It's good starting position.
A little bit more power, yeah. That's a little harder out of the corner.
Yeah, because of more power.
Yeah. It's just, yeah, getting used to that out of the corners is a bit tough. I've never been on the wheel before I joined you guys, so... Yeah. I'll take that. Now, I was just speaking to Ever. I played the game on launch and then was controller for like the first month. Then I haven't played it since I started racing with you guys now.
No, right?
Yeah. I think at launch, my fastest lap around here with the controller was like a 1:28.
Well, what's his name? Eresh, man, and he's fucking quick. But I think you have like this setup thing for controllers, so it makes it more manageable.
Yeah, but controller, you still have to be very smooth because you either got full lock or nothing. So you still need it.
Yeah. What's up?
So what's a good fuel load? 39.
I'm going for 39.
I'm also trying. Actually, I'm going to try 38.
He's always wanting up.
Yeah, I got him.
Yeah, because I think fuel usage was 288.
That's 201 or something, man. 215.
Well, at the time, but when you're driving.
Oh shit, I almost did.
Oh shit.
Thanks. I don't want to start from a pit wall again. So yeah, interesting this game. I don't know what happened, but so if you save a replay and you exit the game, if you go back in, your replay's gone.
Yeah.
Yes, because I still wanted to send you that clip of how just that Monza. Oof. I got murdered.
Going single file.
Yeah, fair enough. It's just never really like a little exit. It's like the exit of that fast right angle after the fish came. I got tapped on the inside or whatever. Yeah. Instant death. I do like the colors, the paint style for this Ferrari. These paint colors have a lot of styles. It's kind of much better than the other Ferrari.
Yeah.
I don't have a color to do, so. Not the points.
I have these phases and I go with a certain color.
And then, pretty decent. I got the right number on my car. Oh no, where is it? Why is it working? 6. Change it to 186.
It still isn't.
It's
189, bro.
No, I'm changing it.
Stay double file.
I better just save it.
Half a lap to go. Yeah, and then all the heat is out of the tires, all the pressure.
Yeah. Does that help?
Yeah.
I probably have to change my brake balance to the front if I want to do that. Eh? 56.8. Yeah. Have a good race.
Pit window is opening. Green light, show them what you got. Car on the right. Clear on the right.
Bitch. My favorite corner. Crashed a while back.
Yeah, I steered a bit early. I think you followed me a bit. Maybe even hit the curb there. Nearly hit that sausage.
Yep.
Yeah, right.
Fastest lap of the race, man. Good job.
Yep.
Yellow flag in sector 2.
pit window is longer than the race is long. But apparently you can pit after the race.
Watch out.
Ah, he was cheating.
Thank you.
top of the last lap as leader. Stay focused.
Ways away from in the championship. No, wait, you were up to third, weren't you? Wondering what the temp will be, 7 p.m. It will be warmer than at night, wouldn't it? Than in the morning. Yeah, so might be smart to drop the tires.
So you said it'll be warmer.
Yeah.
Well, at least I got back to a little bit. Done in the first lap, and then Goni, he decided to rejoin the track as I was approaching the corkscrew.
Nice.
I clipped it. Yeah. I clipped it, and I'll be forwarding it. Just because I can. I know. I'm just... I'm just used to that stuff. Like, if something happens, clip it and send it. You can have a laugh. I'll send it, you can have a laugh.
I know. Warrior quit, I think.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's not in
Someone
the
just disappeared. Yeah.
He's not in the lobby. Well, I'm happy.
I mean, he disconnected yesterday, like a few hundred meters in front of the finishing line, and he was running third.
Oof.
Yeah, so he was pretty, yeah, he wasn't very happy with that. Oh, it's opening. Oh shit, I thought it was closing. What? Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, well.
I want my money back.
I can't even do that because I won this game in a lucky draw competition. Yeah. Before it launched, so I got the pre-order edition. But if I had to convert that to euros, I probably paid 2 euros for the game.
Green light, give it all you can.
I'm just gonna wing it with. I think my tire pressures are way too high now. I dropped it with two.
I said I'm
21, I think.
Check your setup. Watch me. Yeah.
Yellow flag in sector 3. Brother mate, this has been your personal best.
Yeah.
He's now qualified higher than what I finished in the previous race. Shit. Mid-pack, I hate mid-pack.
Okay, what does the setup say? Oh, it says 15 liters.
Yeah. Well, I mean, he's still got a 23, so...
Yeah, at least that, but I was not driving very... What was the tire pressure? That can be correct. It's not giving me the value which I should have for... Yeah, so I have no idea what my tire pressure did.
Yep. And you guys... I'm gonna take a little bit less fuel.
I don't know. 39 liters I started with. Yeah, and I had 3 laps left at the end, so well obviously I tanked 1 liter refuel. Oh, it's on Goni.
I've reduced mine to 36.
What did I do with my temperature? Because it was fine. And it was also 19 degrees. So, fuck.
I'm gonna go slightly higher. Yeah, I just went slightly.
Okay, last time out he was behind me, and we were having a good race until he mucked it up. So I'm wondering, roll reversal, yeah. I'm planning
stay
on
single file
before the first corner, actually.
Hopefully he doesn't go back on track in front of me again. Oh, Ah, I just spotted on the map.
Oh, nice.
Yep. I'm gonna get back on position.
Engine lights on. Well, they say they're on. Yeah, exactly. I'm sort of fiddling around here. Hi there. Hi there. You do what you gotta do, man.
Yeah, good luck, good luck.
What? It is now open. Green light, go, go, go.
That was close.
Fastest lap of the race. Great job, man. So far. car on the left. Clear on the left.
No, not my concentration is gone. I'm gonna go very quiet to refocus.
Oh man, I was heading for a
fastest lap of the race. Great job, man.
Thank you.
slow car ahead. Yellow flag, be careful there.
No, I lost my fucking feedback again.
There's a car exiting pit lane. the best you could. Take it easy, Nate Lab.
Check our finish. 4th and 5th. There's nothing in it, man. Oh, I should have had it, but I stayed too long behind him and then touched him. Lost some speed. Yeah, here. 65,000th of a second. Well, drive through and all, I still got a 5th. I guess that's damage limitation. Oh, that sucks!
I thought this...
Yeah, well... Well, to be fair, I also had a 2 DNS, or 1 DNS. So it evens out a bit now.
Well, now I gotta look at the positives. My single lap times are better. Overall, I'm still shit. Yeah, no, it's just this track's got that one corner that I really don't like. It's been catching me the whole time, that left-hander after the corkscrew. I just don't know. Yeah, the thing is, I get a little hot, like just a fraction, because I don't know how quick you need to take that corner. I haven't figured that out. If it's really slow, I can go really slow and I can lose a lot of time through there and the car is fine. But if I try and take it at like a normal pace, like try and follow Avo or any other guys, my car just kicks out the back end and cheers. Oh, I got no idea what the... I don't know what time the sun sets.
Yeah.
Cool, man. So, all the best. Thank you very much. Well done, Eva.
Yeah, thanks, man. You did a good job as well.
Yeah, I'll take